Hey kids, today we're going to draw Ludwig von Koopa. So, first, we're going to draw his nose. It's like a half diagonal circle. And now I'm going to draw his nostrils. Now we're going to draw the outline of his mouth. And then the top of his mouth and his one tooth. And then we'll draw his mouth and his tongue. And I'll just color that in. And now you can draw it. His hand all ends a lot of times though. Now we're gonna draw his like belly. I'll get to his head in a sec. There. Now we're gonna draw his head. Some of his hair covers his head. Now we're gonna draw his eyebrows. And then his eyes. Now we're gonna draw his hair. Only one side for now, as you'll see eventually. Now we're gonna draw his arm. Now we're gonna draw his hand. So it's like clutched in. Now I'll do his nails. And now I'll do his hair because his hand covers his hair, so that's why I didn't do the other side. I'll do the side of his body, I'll do the other side. I'm just gonna do his other arm and his thingy. Now I'll continue that later. Now we're gonna do his foot. Do this foot first, a little bit, and a bit of time to do that. In the meantime, I'll do this shell on the other side. Now I'm going to do his other foot. Now his foot. And just like the actual bottom of his foot. We'll just do that on both sides. And then this. Oh man, I forgot his tail. Can't forget that. Now we're going to draw his hand slash his wand. The halter's wand. Like that. And then draw a line. And then the bottom of the wand. If you want to know a slick trick, this is how I do his wand. So then I do this, and this is his fingers. And then the wand that I draw separates his fingers from his actual hands. That's a little trick I use to make things go faster, so I don't have to draw his wand, half his wand, and then his hands. I mean fingers. Now we're going to draw his the top of his wand. That covers his hair, covers that bit, and then around like that. And then top of the very top of his wand. Then we're gonna draw, so in this picture, he creates magic, so so a bit wiggly. Yeah, I'll draw the shapes that he does, that he makes when he uses magic. And circle. And we'll do a half triangle because his head covers the other part. And we'll do a square. And we'll do another triangle. We'll do some circles here. And a square. And we'll do a triangle too. And if I'm going too fast, so you can always pause the video. Now, I'll do the outline of his magic. Kind of the same shape, but like a bit smaller. That should be enough time. Now there's some little circles inside his magic.
we're done.
Make sure you see my channel. There'll be other videos, how to draw Mario characters. And my brothers and sister will be in some of them, but this time it was only me. Bye.